Seconds out, round three. Just about to make.
I knew it, could beat him. I want to put him in for the fight, otherwise I was 100% confident we were going to beat him. Scrappy, messy fight. I didn't expect Conor to make it messy. I thought he was going to try and box on the back foot and try and get him the counters. So he actually tried to take the fight to Bailey, then tried to draw Bailey in. Quite clever, dirty tactics, trying to wrench his elbow, headbutting, fucking everything. Bailey stayed composed, Bailey boxed, Bailey landed the cleaner shots, and Conor then also got a point to cough. All he was bothered about was showboating. Showboating don't win your fights, unfortunately. Cleaner shots, better boxer, deserved to win.
Thank you very much. Smile. Our champion. Wait a second, say it again.
What, who want next?
Who is top boy now?
I'm top boy now.
Fantastic.